history together 4 years ago, and tomorrow we're going to make history once again.
I have a feeling we're coming together for a big win tomorrow.